Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about radical chain reactions and their steps. You know, the first step is initiation steps. You can see here, this peroxide is breaking through homolytic cleavage and forming RO, means tumor. Now you see RO radicals react with HBr forming ROH and Br radicals. In propagation steps, Br radicals, these double bonds shift here, and this one electron forming bonds, and these radicals further react with HBr and forming this product. And the last termination steps, Br radicals combine together forming Br2. And you can see these Br radicals further combine with these radicals and forming this. So whatever the radicals available, it utilize, and then the termination occurs. So friends, there are always three steps in radicals mechanisms: initiations, propagations and terminations.